draw the triangle PQR with QO PQ is equal to 4 cm, QR is equal to 3.5 cm and PR is equal to 4 cm. Is it? Okay. Then he is asking one more question. What type of a triangle is this? Okay. First see, rough sketch I am drawing here. So, this one is 4 cm and this one is 4 cm and the base I will take it as 3.5 cm. So, here PQ is 4 and PR is 4. So, I will take this as P, PQ is 4 and P2R is also 4. So, automatically it comes QR is 3.5 cm. So, look this. How many sides equal here?
Two sides.
Yes, na? Two sides are equal. How many sides are equal?
Two sides are equal.
In the last problem, all the three sides are equal. So, if all three sides are equal, means the triangle is called as?
Equilateral triangle.
Is it? So, if two sides are equal, means?
Isosceles triangle.
Yes. Which triangle it is?
Isosceles triangle.
Now, so we need to construct, already you know the steps, na?
Yes.
Start. First, what you have to draw?
Base.
Don't show me, I will come and check. Again, if already constructed, you try again. Again one more time. Again one more time. Yes, done. Okay. Steps also right. Try to write the steps. First what we have drawn? Base. What we want to draw? The base. Right. Write the steps of construction. Already you drawn, so simply I am explaining. Okay, so this is our base. How much centimeter we have to take?
3.5 centimeter.
With the help of
scale,
that is the ruler. The name of this base is
QR.
Mark two points of that end. Okay, if you mark it, this point means it will be helped to measure it. Now, keeping on point, first next part, next step what we have to take? Measure of 4 cm in the compass. So, by taking that 4 cm, we have to make an
arc.
And with the same arc or the measure, we have to cut the previous arc because both are 4 cm only, no need to take once again the measure. So we need to cut this previous arc, then we will get a point, the point name is
PD.
Now what's the next step?
Join PQ and PR.
Very good, join PQ and PR. So your triangle is ready. Same construction yesterday we did done. What are the things we did? That only we need to write. First, draw the base. You are with the measure of 3.5 cm and take the measure 4 cm in a compass. Then next step, keeping on the point Q, draw an arc, and keeping on point R, draw an arc such that it should cut the
previous arc.
It should cut the
previous arc.
So it is called as meeting point. Where
intersecting
point or the meeting point? Okay, intersecting point. Where they are intersecting, that point is named as Q. So we need to join that intersecting point, that is a Q, to the P. So we'll get the one more side PQ, and P and R will get one more side PR. So your triangle is constructed. Ready? Stop.